So go ahead and head over to Google and type Midjourney. Then go to the first search result. And on this screen here, go ahead and click on the Join the Beta button. So just breeze through these buttons here. I'm going to cancel the desktop app and I'm going to open Midjourney channel in the browser. So once you log in into the main Midjourney server, on the left-hand side here, you're going to see all kinds of channels like Newbie 81, 51, and 21. So let's go ahead and go into Newbie 21. Now, there's always someone generating something in the channel, and that's the whole reason for adding Midjourney to your own Discord server or channel. Now, you can start typing your prompts here, which is done by typing /imagine and space, and then your prompt. But I'm going to show you how to add Midjourney to your own Discord server. So go ahead and click on the plus button here. On this option, select create my own. So here I'm going to click on the club or community button. Now give your server a good name and click on the create button. Introducing app directory. I'm going to click not now. Okay, now, so go back to the Midjourney server. And here in the chat, find the Midjourney bot username. Now click on the username and click the add to server button. Here in the dropdown, find the name of the server you created earlier. Click continue button and click authorize. Confirm that you're human. So congratulations, you have just installed the Midjourney bot on your own Discord server. So go ahead and navigate to your server here on the sidebar. And pretty much you're ready to start entering your own prompts here. So imagine space. So I'm going to generate an example of, let's say, forest scene with sunrays. Now the Midjourney bot is going to work for a while, generating the blurry images as they become more clear. And so guys, that's pretty much everything to installing Midjourney bot on your own Discord server.